To get the most out of the EndNote resource, it's worth registering with EndNote online. We do this via the Web of Science database. Select Search Resources and Databases. W and select Web of Science. To register, use the sign-in option and select Register. Follow the instructions and then you can sign in. Once you have signed in, you can now click on the EndNote tab. You now have an EndNote Online account. That is the end of this demonstration.